distance. There's a wire you carefully walk upon, dividing your reckless abandon from reasonable thought. Shielding your beauty sits one little brick, and 100 excuses that make up your wall. Exiled in safety, it keeps you from making that call. Two choices stare blankly into your eyes, neither of which is some grand surprise. But the fear holds you here, and I'm watching you balance it all. Don't you think that I thought of this first, before I took one last look back? Knew what the cards are, knew what the odds were, and I still had to say that I love you. Travel our parallel lines. We glance at each other from time to time, never looking too long so as not to jeopardize the ride. I'm standing on your outside screaming, so afraid you're inside with the window shut tight. Made a copy of your key, and I'm hoping that you never change the locks. There's no explanation that I can give, trying to cut out your safety net. It's not that I want you to hurt if you fall, I just want to be there to catch you.
Still.